the Bouncer.
Our top story. Mikado, the company heading the International Space Project, announced the launch of an additional solar power generator satellite. The announcement comes as a surprise to many. So what exactly is a solar power generator satellite? Well, we've prepared some diagrams, so let's take a look.
First, an Earth-based station transmits a guidance signal. Upon receiving the signal, the satellite uses a large mirror to generate electricity from solar power. The electricity is then converted to microwave radiation and sent down to the ground station. The ground station then converts the microwave radiation back to electricity, which can then be used for general purposes.
The question is, do we need such a costly energy program during this time of recession? How will people be affected by the large amounts of microwave radiation on Earth? While the Mikado Corporation is in charge of a major internationally funded public project, no details about the launch have thus far been revealed. We will keep one eye on this story.
Damn it! They beat us to it?
What's with the sour face? You're scaring away the customers.
Sorry. Just doing my job.
Yeah.
Sure is weird weather for spring.
Dominique, he's been waiting for you. Hurry up.
looking busy, Ko.
Hey, if we're not doing anything, it means the bar's doing just fine. Right, Sion?
Good morning.
Hey, where were you? You're late.
Well, Hey, Sion, when's your birthday?
Birthday? Why?
Sion, it's your shift.
Yeah, I know.
Come to think of it, it was exactly 1 year ago today you first came to this bar and started that giant brawl fest.
Then that means today's your first anniversary as a bouncer. Here, I got this for you.
What's this?
A present.
What the?
Get back, Dominique!
Who are they?
They were from Mikado.
You're awfully well informed.
Let's go to Mikado.
Whoa, hang on. I've got connections. Let me look into it first. I need you to check on something for me. Yeah, I need to get into Mikado fast. Look, I'm in a hurry. Yeah, thanks. Great. What time? Gotcha. We're taking off now. Thanks. I owe you one. There's a special train at the central station that's headed for Mikado.
When?
In half an hour.
Let's go then. We don't have much time.
Looks like he's got a heart after all. Especially when it comes to her.
No kidding.
We've wasted enough time on them.
What is it?
Huh?
You recognize that Black Panther?
No.
Let's get going. We're gonna miss the train.
Yeah.
What's wrong?
Rent-a-cops.
Security is tight, as expected.
We're running out of time.
And I guess we'll break through the front.
Hey! What are you doing there?
You think I'm gonna tell you? Guess we don't need tickets.
I think that's it.
Not again.
I didn't expect such a warm reception.
Shouldn't the train be departing soon?
It ought to be. We'll time it so that we jump on the train just as it starts to take off. When you hear the whistle, start booking for the train. Don't miss your cue.
Who do you think you're talking to?
You're not getting paid enough to die. Now get out of my way! Ha! Ha!
We've made it. Somehow.
Looks like we're on a tanker car. This thing's probably carrying rocket fuel for that shuttle launch everyone's been talking about.
You think Dominique's on this train?
The Special Forces are the ones who kidnapped her. Dominique's at Mikado by now.
Oh, really? You seem to know a lot about this, Volk.
Damn.
They know we're here?
After that mess we made back there, yes.
We may have intruders in the last car. Investigate at once. Remember, no guns. We're transporting rocket fuel. You got that, Echidna?
Roger. We've got company. They're stowaways. Make sure you give them an appropriate welcome.
Oh man! We're gonna freeze out here!
Is there any way to get in?
Guess there's no point in hiding.
They're gonna tell me where Dominique is, whether they like it or not.
If you don't have a ticket, you're gonna have to pay. And this ride ain't cheap.
Where did you take Dominique?
So nice to see you again, Echidna.
Is that you, Volt? I thought I finished him off.
Indeed. But I'm not the Volt you once knew. Now it's your turn to take a trip to hell.
This time, I'll make sure I finish you off. Along with your friends.
I don't think so. What do you want with Dominique?
It's not over yet. I'll teach you a thing or two about a woman's wrath the next time we meet.
Hold. What happened between you two?
I think we'll save story time for later.
Thank you. brakes are out?
This thing's carrying rocket fuel. If it slams into the station, we're all gonna be a lot warmer.
Let's detach the last car. Coupler's locked with a card key.
And where are we going to get this card key?
It's probably in the engineer's cab.
But the cargo's in the way.
Then we better find one in this car.
Hey, what if we don't find one?
We're toast. Good. The emergency shutters are activating.
So we're dead if we get trapped.
Can't go back now. Let's push on. Can't believe they're attacking us. They just really love their job.
Hey, out of my way!
Ready?
An emergency exit.
Does it lead outside? This is the only exit, man. We don't have much of a choice.
Air carrier. They must be looking for us.
Out of the frying pan and into the fire, eh? What now?
We'll hitch a ride.
Oh, what a wonderful idea. So should we just go up to them and say please?
We'll look for a chance to jump on.
It's going to be a long shot.
Now!
This is insane.
What the hell?
Were you looking for us? Ship's ours.
Hey.
Yes?
Keep flying this thing.
Yes, sir. Dominique!
Yo, driver! Drop us off over there.
He got away.
Vold, you scared him. Hey, you passed it!
Damn it.
Nine lives for this mission. It still wouldn't be enough.
Just be grateful you're alive.
Yeah, yeah.
That dome. I'm sure I saw Dominique in there.
Let's go check it out.
Easier said than done.
Fancy pets, eh?
I'm sure they're more than that.
Like I said, easier said than done.
Shut up. We don't want them to find us.
special forces.
Look at all the security. This has got to be the place.
Yeah, Dominique must be in there. Get out of my way! Ha! Ha! Dominique!
I knew he'd be here.
It's you!
How does it feel to have your woman taken away from you?
I'll save her after I bust you up.
Unfortunately, that's not how this story goes. Here, we have the advantage. You don't stand a chance.
You will never get the girl back! I've got what it takes to save her. I'm not gonna lose anyone else ever again. This thing's pretty big up close.
I don't know how we're gonna get past this.
We're not giving up yet. Song.
Wong, transfer Dominique to the Galios. We will proceed according to plan.
But the satellite control center has not been repaired since yesterday's explosion.
What do you mean, Wong? Dominique has returned. It is now possible. But as Chief Executive Officer, I order you, Wong.
I beg to differ. My allegiance belongs to your predecessor. You are only using the Mikado Group to fulfill your own selfish agenda. What would Master Mikado think of your abuse? Please, for your sister's sake!
Then do you intend to stop me by force, Master Wong?
That's Duragon.
Why is that old geezer fighting him?
Master?
In Eastern cultures, they say there's only one way to repay one's master, by surpassing him. This is my payback to you, Master!
No!
Forgive me, Sion. Mikado must be stopped.
Master!
You must do it, Sion.
Master.
I see that you have studied under Wong. That would explain why you've been so difficult to deal with.
I'm avenging my master, and I'm taking back Dominique!
She is my sister. I'm the one who will take her back.
What?
I should thank you for protecting her. Is there any way I can repay you?
Do you take me for a fool?
I guess I have no choice but to fight you then. So be it. I'll show you how it feels to be utterly powerless. I will take on all three of you at once. I shall add another handicap as well.
You're out of your mind! You don't stand a chance! See! Yeah!
Next time, try using both hands.
Wong has taught you well. Apparently, I have underestimated you. But how about this? It was fun while it lasted, but I have other more pressing matters. As does Dominique. It is almost time, Dominique.
Please, open up! My sister, she's dying!
Oh dear, where are your mother and father? One moment. Doctor! Doctor! I'm sorry. The doctor's on a house call right now. You'll have to find another hospital.
Please! I don't have anywhere else to go! Please! Please save my sister!
Are you all right? Good heavens! To the hospital, quickly!
At once, sir.
Thank you.
Master Mikado wishes to adopt you as his son, under one condition.
Condition?
You must become worthy of inheriting the Mikado group. Obviously, you must excel scholastically, but you must also train your body and soul.
I understand. I would be more than happy to return this favor in any way possible.
You will learn all disciplines, for your sake, and for your sister's as well. You have done well in succeeding your father. You've endured harsh training, and you've matured into a young man in whom anyone would be proud. Your father will rest easy knowing that his legacy lies in good hands. From now on, you will lead the Mikado group.
Your life.
Chaldea? Chaldea? It wasn't an accident. They were experimenting on humans? Dominique? What the? What's this A2 project? I need a password? Damn it! So now it's human. Who are you?
You don't recognize me, do you?
Huh? What was that all about? Dominique!
Stay sharp.
That hurt really, really bad, Volt. Ho?
You look pretty spiffy in that outfit, Ko.
Whatever. Well, looks like we got our team together.
Don't make me angry! You wouldn't like me when I'm angry! I don't care if I destroy my mind! As long as I slaughter all of you!
Dominique's right here. You think I plan on losing you now?
Ha! 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 Ha!
Dominique!
Sion? Sion!
Always getting me in trouble. You had me worried.
This is the first time you ever hugged me.
I don't mean to intrude, but could we save the love scene for later?
Yeah, we have to get out of here first.
Sorry. Let's get going.
Great, but which way do we go?
Security's tight everywhere. Maybe if we head for the rocket tower, it might provide us with a little cover.
Sounds good to me.
Okay, let's move.
There are intruders in the rocket tower. Switch all robots to security mode. The intruders are headed for the shuttle area.
Damn. Security's tighter than I thought.
With all four of us together, we stand out like a sore thumb.
I'm sorry.
No, that's not what I meant. What I'm saying is we need a decoy.
I see. One of us will escape with Dominique. The other two will draw away the guards.
So, who will go with Dominique?
I'll go with her.
Thanks, Sion.
So we're the decoys then? Damn!
Come on, Cole.
Yeah.
Be careful, you two.
Let's go, Dominique. Stay close to me.
Okay.
Thank you.
you always?
What's this all of a sudden?
I don't like this place. Mr. Wong was the one who helped me escape.
My master?
And then I met you, Sion.
Dominique.
When I started living with you, you didn't talk to me much. But for the first time, I was free. For the first time, I was happy. Can we go home together?
Of course. We'll have to use that. Takes.
3-on-1. Those are acceptable odds.
You're making a big mistake. Dominique, you all right? There's more of them! I don't like these odds at all.
Sion!
Thank you. Samani. You bastard, you're still alive?
Of course! But right now I must bring the girl to the giant shuttle Galios, where Master Duragon is waiting. I'll finish you off after that.
No! That was Dominique?
She is Duragon's dead sister.
What?
You're awfully well informed, Volt.
Duragon, the present CEO of Mikado, had a younger sister who lost her battle with a terminal illness. Using his position as the head of Mikado, he spared nothing to bring her back to life.
You're lying!
I was a personal guard to the previous Mikado.
No wonder you know so much.
It doesn't matter whether you believe me or not. Right now, she needs you. Sion, I think you need her too.
We're gonna go save Dominique, right? Or else we'll never know the truth. Not the time to get all emotional, Sion.
We have to stop this Galios thing.
I'm in no mood to be merciful right now.
Anyone else.
Congratulations! Who would have ever thought you'd make it this far?
Echidna!
Now that Mugetsu and PD4 are out of the picture, I shall become number one. Once I defeat all of you!
Sorry, but we don't have time to play with you right now.
I've had enough of your mockery! You haven't changed at all! Ever since you became a special agent, you've been ordering me around. I'm not letting any of you get near the Galios!
There's nothing you can do to stop us!
Ha!
Where's the Galios?
Too bad. Launch preparations should be done by now.
What?
Get going.
How?
With that.
You think we can catch it with that?
Let's go while those fighters are keeping it busy. I just hope we make it before the boosters ignite.
You better hurry.
Until I finish you off.
Ha! Ha!
No, it's not over. It's not over yet. I haven't...
Leaves only Duragon.
Let us begin, Dominique. We will start with that accursed hospital.
Again.
What are you anyway?
You don't recognize me, do you? Now that I'm so much older than you.
No, that's impossible. Chaldea?
Mikado staged my death and erased my existence.
You're saying it wasn't an accident?
They experimented on me using bionoid technology so that Dominique could become more human.
Bionoid technology. Duragon. You didn't.
I pity him. It is so sad.
Him?
Duragon. He's lonely. I must be by his side.
Silence!
Sympathy from a bionoid.
Bastard!
Stop it, Duragon.
With this satellite, I will provide unlimited energy to those who will follow me, and I will demonstrate what happens to those who cross me.
You're going to rule the world with a satellite?
Human beings want to be controlled. They forsake those who offer no benefit. They lord those with power. They can do nothing for themselves.
Mankind's true desire is to be dominated by absolute power!
I don't think your sister agrees with you.
Sister? This useless puppet? You're the one who created Dominique!
I'll take you on with both arms. This is your reward for being such a nuisance!
This is unforgivable, Duragon!
Understand the humiliation that I have gone through. The burden of having to be the best, of having to be worthy!
You think I'm gonna lose to someone who's only motivated by resentment?
A living putting my life on the line. Dominique!
People.
It was just a bad dream, and you won't have any more of them. I promise.
Oh no.
Hey, we're gonna ram the satellite. Volt, change course!
This ain't no air carrier.
Damn it!
This big ship. The back of it will return to Earth.
What are you talking about, Dominique?
I saw it in that horrible dream. This big ship splits into two.
In your dream?
It's true!
I'm gonna trust Dominique.
Sion!
Well, it's all or nothing.
I'm in.
All right, then.
Bored. This place has been too quiet ever since that incident.
Hey, if we're not doing anything, it means the bar's doing just fine, right?
Yeah, but still. My amazing skills are gonna go to waste if I don't use them.
It's your shift, Sion.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, boy, can you put that on my tab?
Bouncers can't be sleeping on the job.
Yeah?
You're wearing it!
Isn't that what a pendant's for?
I'm so happy. Thank you, Sion.
Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you.
What is it?
Thanks.
For what?
Thanks for the pendant.
To tell me you long for me to be alright.
Who are you?
Dominique. Dominique Cross. What's your name?
Me? I'm Sion. Sion Barzad.